basically say, before you enter into the forex market, first of all, get a mentor who's going to teach you the right things. Because I mean, people get into the forex industry, 2-3 months later they say forex is a scam. Why do they say forex is a scam? It's because of the mentor who taught them. The mentor did not give them lifetime mentorship and so forth. So I'd say before you go into the forex industry, do your research about your mentor and know what you're getting yourself into. Know that forex is a risk, you can lose your capital at once. And yeah, do your research before entering into the forex market. And like, it's very risky. So you should know what you're getting yourself into, do your research, then you can enter into the forex market. And one thing, forex is not for the faint-hearted. You know, if you know you have problems with your heart, then don't go to the forex market.
Yeah.
Yeah. So basically, do your research before getting into forex and know what forex consists of and what are the requirements, you know. Because at the end of the day, we don't want you to say, Jeff did not tell me about forex, he did not tell me it's risky.